श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। टुडे वी विल एंजॉय द श्लोका 32, ए रियली अमेजिंग वर्स विच सेस ओ वरदा I'm completely scorched, burnt, suffering from the tapam and chasing, running amok behind the carnal desires, the worldly pleasures, which are like a mirage. I see that I'm being pulled, tempted towards Vishaya Sukhams. And going amok like a wild dog. But I'm not even enjoying that because it's a mirage. It's there, carnal near. It looks like oh, there is some water there, and when I go, there is nothing because of the heat. So, and let's go to the sloka first and then enjoy the words. Such a wonderful verse. Sloka 32. अश्रांत संसरण कर्म निपीडितस्य भ्रांतस्य मे वरद भोग मरीचिकासु जीवातुरस्तु निरवग्रहमेधमानः देवत्वदीय करुणामृत दृष्टिपातः। हे वरद, अश्रांत संसरण, ओळिविल्लामल संसारम, अनइंटरप्टेड संसारम, never beginningless samsaram. It's been there from time immemorial. We are caught in the vicious cycles of births and deaths. Karma nipetitasya. And we are caught in the relentless heat of the summer. And Vishaya Bhoga Marichikasu. Vishaya Bhoga Pulaninbam. Sensual pursuits. The mirage of sensual pursuit. Mirage. When you never get satisfied with the sensual pursuit. You never get quenched. You are not able to quench your thirst. And brantasyame. I fell into the trap of Vishaya Sukhams. And I still I'm unable to get over, come out of that, the valley, the dip that I've fallen into the well. Of this Vishaya Sukhams. And Niravagraham Vardhamanaha. And for such me who has fallen into this Vishaya Sukham, Niravagraham, uninterrupted Vardhamanaha. So the ever growing, the ever showering, the ever available infinite compassion of you. Karuna Gunam, Twadiya Karuna Amrita Drishti Pataha, with your Karuna Kataksham, with your Vatsalya Kataksham, the you are showering your glances on me, that Kadaikan Vichi, that Parvai, that merciful glance with that Daya. It has completely cured and becomes an aushadham for me and make me come alive, I get rejuvenated because of the tapam, because of the mirage of Vishaya Sukham. So beautiful. Look at the way, the poetic nature. One side you have tapam, the summer, the heat. Because of that, on the road you see that you are so thirsty, you are looking for something, you are looking for a sat, you are looking to quench your thirst, and you look at the Vishaya Sukhams. You are not looking at where there is the Tirthan, Yen Tirthan Perumal. You are not looking at the actual water, which is Tirthan, who is Perumal. You are looking at the mirage, the Vishaya Sukhams, the worldly pursuits, and run amok and want to drink that mirage, which is never existent. And you keep looking for that and you are not going to the Tirthan, instead you are turning the other side. Because of the tapam, you somehow, due to some suhritam, innadana aridiyida mudiyada oru vishesha bhagya vasattale. Swami Desikan says in Munivahana Bhogam about Tirupanalvar. We are not able to say that this is because of which he is showering our his kataksham on us. Swami Desikan mentions that when I fell into the trap, this endless uninterrupted kataksham on me has now fallen and it has become an aushadam to make me come back alive, and it should become so. May the ever growing nectarine karuna kataksham of yours fall on Adiyen as a cooling shower and become and make me get rejuvenated, make me get fresh and come back alive. The infinite compassion of the Lord is the prime cause for, Swami Desikan mentions in Upakara Sangraham, which is one of the Chilre Ragasyam, where he enlists so beautifully how many upakaram, help, acts of help done to us by Lord Sriman Narayana. Controlling the essential nature, controlling the universe, the objects, the jiva, the achetana, making the jiva to be an eternal entity without destruction, keeping us alive. Just by mere sankalpam, he can make us all extinguish, go away. Who will stop? He is Swatantra. And the supreme goal of the jiva is the attainment of moksham, which is the eternal bliss. And the means of attainment of moksham is either bhakti yogam or prapatti. To do bhakti or prapatti, the jnanam is required. So the Lord has given the necessary knowledge, the jnanam, the jnatrutvam to the jiva to resort to either of the above two means. And the knowledge, the jnanam, the dharmabodha jnanam is an attribute to the jiva, which is the dharmabodha jnanam. The Lord has made this dharmabodha jnanam as an eternal attribute to the jivatma to enable him to attain moksham. So jnatrutvam, kartrutvam, bhoktrutvam. First know and then do and then enjoy. So the infinite compassion of the Lord is the prime cause for the nature and existence of all three kinds of the Baddha Jivatma, Mukta Jivatma and the Nitya Jivatma and Achetanams. And is the prime cause for the creation of the Lord, the Karunyam. And it is the prime cause for the Shastrams which have been established, the propagation, promulgation of the Shastrams, the enlightenment of the Jnanam relating to Tattvahita Purusharthaṁ, and the origin of the thought for moksham, liberation, and facilitating us to seek refuge in him. Otherwise, he would be considered partial to few people. So he just wants a vyajya, the excuse, functioning in the place of upayam for one who is helpless, who is an akinchanan, who says, I'm helpless, please save me. And ignoring and excusing the very many incorrigible papams of the jivatma. And granting the infinite peranandam. All these things are because of the compassion of the Lord, which is the prime cause. And Swami mentions this, that the kataksham alone is the reason. O Deva, Varada, look at my state. In the sultry summer of sweating, striving for water, looking for water to quench my thirst, I go here and there and wander and roam looking for a pond. I look at the end of the road, looks to be some water. I can see waves. So I run towards that place to look for water, and it is a mirage because of the heat, the waves come and that appear that there is a water on the road. And I come back disappointed, unable to quench my thirst. I am in the pitiable state, Varada, and chasing the non-existent pleasures, Vishaya Sukhams, like the mirage, and run amok behind the Vishaya Sukhams. This tireless striving, tiring toil, completely for sensuous satisfaction, and which is a mirage, which is never ending, which is fleeting, and one undiye udaye endre Thondradi Periyarvar says, one dies of disappointment, weariness, and with no satisfaction, disgust, frustration at the end. So what can make us come back alive, blissful, happy, joy, with never ending anandam? Karuna kataksham of your eyes, a glance of your eyes can achieve all that's required. And I pray, Parada, for that kataksham from you, without end and uninterruptedly, so that it will bring in the remaining benefits. First, your kataksham. All that is required is your kataksham. That's all, nothing else. Afterwards, that kataksham will make me join satsangam, the Nama group, Sadacharyan. Some Swami will lead me to Sadacharyan. I will find out who my Acharya is, go to him. All that will happen, provided first your kataksham. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Adiye Namo Narayana Sriman Venkatanathaarya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharavaryome Sannidattam Sadahati Namo Narayana. Swami Desikans Sri Varadaraja Panchasat, we enjoyed the verse 32 yesterday, where he was mentioning that he was being lured, tempted to quench his thirst because of the samsara thapam, to look for the water and vishaya sukhams, being pulled by the sensual pursuits, runs amok behind the vishaya sukhams, which itself is a mirage and fleeting and never there. The pleasure is never there. There is no anandam. And when such is the case, there was an ambrosia, there was a karunyam, shower of karunyam from his eyes. A glance of his kataksham can achieve all that is needed to get rid of this pitiable plight. And that should come in, not intermittently, but without any end, Swami mentions. And in this verse number 33, he goes on to praise his interruption to save the Jivatma, to save him, to save Swami in a wondrous manner. Shloka 33. Antapravishya Bhagavan Akilasya Jantoho Ase Drushastava Karisha Brisham Daviyan Satyam Bhaveya Madhuna Pisayeva Bhuyaha Swabhaviki Tavadaya Yadinantaraya. He Karisha, he Hastigirinatha. He Bhagavan, one who is the good fortune, Bhagyam of Kanchi. He Bhagavan, the one who has got the six Jnana, Bala, Aishwarya, Virya, Sakti, Tejas, Shat, Gunya, Paripurnane, Akilasya, Jantoho, for all Jantu, whether it is animal, the bird, the insects, the reptiles, any being, Antapravishya, Asetusha, Tava, antapravishya. You enter into each one of these beings as the antaryami, as the indweller in all jantus, along with the jivatma. You are there. You have manifested in this. And tava prusham daviyan, even then tava prusham daviyan miga miga durati, means even though he is there as the indweller in all these beings, every sentient, stay close to the soul and thinking, influencing the soul, thus enabling him to grasp the Paramatma's being. In each of these beings, we don't seem to understand. Millions and billions of beings never grasp that Perumal is the indweller along with it and as the Antaryami. And Swami says, Soham, even me, you have been in my several millions of births before. And this me, Soham, Tava Swabhaviki Daya, because of your natural compassion, Daya, Swabhava Siddha Daya, Antarayaha Nayati, if had it not intervened, had your daya or nirhetuka kripa, out of your own accord, the natural compassion, swabhavika compassion, the natural compassion has blessed Adiyan to know you and become your servant in this janma. Had it not happened, I am shivering, I would have become a durastan without knowing the Swarupa Jnana, without knowing about you, and I would have stayed far away from you. And it's bhagyam that you have decided to bless me in this life with your kataksham, with your daya, with your swabhavika compassion. In the previous logam, Swami Desikan's prayer was that for the Lord's karuna kataksham to fall him and bring him back to life. Jivatu astu. Perumalan immediately responds and affirmatively to the moving prayer of Swami Desikan. And here his karuna kataksham fell on Swami Desikan, and this lokam he glorifies the daya gunam of the Lord, which has made a difference between being lifeless and now being fully conscious about his swarupa jnanam, about Paramatma Swarupa Jnanam. Swami Desikan shudders even over the thought that what would have happened had the Lord Varadan's Karuna Kataksham not fallen on him to bring him back to life. I'm unable to think. And I have taken so many millions of births, and in all those births, you were there with me as the Antaratma in each of it. And I was not at all aware of it. What a stupidity, what ignorance. I was completely having no jnanam, swarupa jnanam, about this. And I stayed far away, not in terms of distance, but in terms of knowing you. Yav prithivyam tishtan yam prithvi naveda brihadaranya gopanishad anena jivena atmana anupravishya shantogya upanishad tatsrishtva tadanupravishya tadevanupravishate taitriya upanishad. Mari mari palapirappum pirande, so many births have gone. At least in this manushya janma, you have blessed me with those wonderful parents. And not just that, what a great acharya Appulla, what a wonderful acharya lineage, guru parampara. And you have completely blessed me with our Nadadu Rammal's kataksham. And एटलीस्ट नाउ आई बी ब्लेस्ड विथ युअर दया गुणम जायमान कटाक्षम एंड स्वामी तोंडरडिपड़िया उल्लुवार उल्लिट्रेल्लाम उडनिरुंद अरिदि तोंडरडिपड़िया रिमाइंड्स अस भगवान स्वभाव सौहार्दम एवरी वन इज केपेबल टू गेट मोक्ष अनुभव मुक्ता मुक्तात्मा Perumal is there in every Chaitanya's Hridayam. And we just don't listen to his voice inside. And Karuvile Thiruvirada Kalattai Kalikkinneere Jayamana Kataksham is required. Bhagavat Kataksham, Ishwara Sauhardam, Yadurchisha Suhritam, Bhagavat Kataksham, Satvika Upadesham, all these things facilitate Acharya Samshrayanam. First, Ishwara Sauhartam. Bhagavan has to have the first Kataksham. He has to bless us with the right life, thinking, mindset. And Yadarchi, because of some punyam that has been either inadvertently performed by us, Perumal takes that and gives a tick mark. Yadrichi cha sugritam, yadrichi, yadechaya. By incidentally we had done some good deed. And then sattvika upadesam, some bhagavatas, because of Bhagavan's intervention, through antaryama of those bhagavatas, through that bhagavata, they advise us. And then we reach our Sadacharyan, request Sadacharyan for initiation. So Paramatma, in all my births earlier, truly I was far from you, not being capable of comprehending your nature, your Swarupam, and my duty and my salvation procedure, my moksha prapti. I was completely ignorant. And only because of that, I have had so many millions of births. Karma Vasana. This I describe as being my farthest from you in conceptualization, in perception, in understanding. Even in this birth, I would have been farthest away from you, unable to correctly understand your nature, the role, the message conveyed by you through the Shastras, through the Upanishad, through the Veda Vedantams. Had it not been for your spontaneous and without any pakshapadam, undiscriminating kindness, caring, daya, it's this quality that acted as a deterrent against my staying away. The interruption of my continuous path of being away from you has happened now because of your interruption. Because of your natural daya, and this is definite now. And so the message is, remember that God is uniformly, basically, very kind to all sentients. As a servant, he is a sarvabhuta suhrit. He resides in our heart to guide us. In this he makes no discrimination. He has great concern that all of us need to become good, to act well, as and escape the cycle of births and deaths by becoming his bhakta, his dasa bhutan, realizing his seshi bhavam. Only we persist in missing this message continuously, our good actions unintentionally performed naturally induce him to give us intervene through an opportunity to meet a Sadacharya. We will pray for his intervention. Continue to pray. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Adiye Namo Narayana
Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari वेदांताचार्यवर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एंजॉय Shloka 34. So it seems Perumal appears to be asking Vedanta Desika, Desikare, what else you want? If you ask for some specific, special favor from me, then I would be falsely accused for being partial to you. There will be a pakshapadam, there will be a partiality to you. And if I do not do anything to you, then you and the society, your community, Sri Vaishnava community, will blame me that I do not have love or vatsalyam for the devotees like you. Desika says, nothing like that, Varada. You have done so many things for me. There is no way that I can have a limit. I can give a bounded answer for this. Your upakaram is unmatched. And Swami Desikan, for our benefit, has given a Chilre Ragasyam called Upakara Sangraham, where he has given the list as to what all Upakaram Perumal has done, which we will see in some other occasion. But for this verse, he says, you have done several things for me. You are Paramo Upakari. And you have given me such a wonderful birth, the Kula Perumai, Vishwamitra Kulam, and the blessing of Nadadu Rammal, the blessing of an Acharya, Appullar, the Ramanuja Sambandhi, Avichinna uninterrupted Acharya lineage, Vamsa Vriksham, all because of your Sahaja Sauhardam, Sam Yadrichika Prasankika Sukritam, something unintentionally by mistake I would have performed in any of my previous births. Yadrichika, it must have been an accident, incidental performance of a punya, which you had taken as an excuse, under a pretext. You considered that, and with your nirhetuka karuna karyam, kripai, you have done so many things to me by placing me in this birth under such an illustrious parent, wonderful acharyan in this kulam, and being in this uninterrupted acharya sambandham. What else can I ask for? And that's Shloka 34. And it is a reminder for each one of us, for being blessed with us, for being blessed with this mindset of even listening or reading or contemplating these things, and get an opportunity to come across these wonderful Sri Suktis of Vedanta Desika. They enjoy 34th verse. Ajnata nirgamam anagama vedinammam andam nakinchit avalambanam ashnuvanam yetavatim gamayitu padavim dayaloho seshatvaleshanayaneka ivatiparaha. Ajnata nirgama, I do not know how to go out, exit. Anagama vedinam, I do not know where I came from. The path, I do not know. Kinchit avalambanam ashnuvanam, I do not know, I do not have any hold, any peg to hold on. It's complete dark. I have no clue as to where I am, how I came here, how to go out. Complete pitch dark, nor do I have any hold to hold on to as a support. And Andam, completely blind. Mom, even though I can see, I'm blind. I cannot see anything, no vision, no visibility. Mom, such me, he says, Yetavatim. Yetavatim bhavati. You have brought me so far in this path of Sri Vaishnava, Vishisht, unparalleled Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya. You have taken me in this path. Gamayitu, Dayaloho, you are such a Vatsalya, Dayalu, most benefactor, Paramakaruniko Bhagavan. Sesha Atva Lesha Gamane, Sesha Atva Lesha Nayane, Sesha Adva Lesha Gamane or Nayane. Now Sesha, the remaining little portion that you need to take me to cross over, that's all. Adiyen is, so Ati Baraha Kaiva, so the little leftover of the path that I need to take to reach the other side of the Virajanadi in this Dehavasanam. That alone is now to be covered. Is that a burden for you? You have traveled me, you have taken me on your shoulder so far up to this and placed me in this wonderful birth with a great Sadacharya Sambandham, with a wonderful uninterrupted Acharya lineage, and you have taken me so far. Is there a burden, or is it difficult for you to take me little bit further to make sure that I go to the other side of the fence? So what a beautiful Atibaraha Kaiva. Is it going to be a burden for you? Means no. Heu Perarulala Varada, Adiyen, a blind man who has been caught in this darkness, engulfed in this darkness, where I do not know how I came here. I was completely stranded in life, not knowing how to proceed, in a blindfolded condition, without any prop, without any guide, no Google map, no GPS. You came and led me now. I have walked led by you so far. I have been blessed due to your own Karunyam by Nadadurammal. I have been blessed with the wonderful Sadacharya Sambandham of Nada Appular. To you, the large-hearted benefactor who has led me so far, who has walked with me so far to the stage of Baranyasam Prapatti, let us say, now for such a Paramakaruniko Bhagavan Varada like you, what more burden for me to cover the remaining portion of my life? Nothing, I would say. So if, leave alone Swami Desika, how do ordinary mortals like us gain to the stage of successful accomplishment of this great step, Upayam? Not only some fortunate ones. The difference that marks out a being reaching to the stage of Upayam is his net of good deeds, whether small or minutest or inconsequential, accidental, unconscious, incidental, whatever. It all needs a nod, an approval from the Dayai Gunam of Perumal. He needs to take the Sankalpam because of our own Purva Suhrut. That's all. And Yadrichika Punyam, Yadechai Punyam, incidental Punyam. And that require illustration. That require you to think through. And that's all. And that's what he talks about. The Mahopakarams done by Perumal are completely acknowledged by Swami here. And the request is now made to guide him during the remaining short period of life left on the earth so that he can safely travel Archiradi Margam to the supreme abode of the Lord and enjoy Moksha Anubhavam forever and ever. So there is only a small amount of Deha Yatra left for Adiyan to ascend to your supreme Vai abode and enjoy Moksha Sukham. Please bless Adiyan during the remaining portion of life on earth to completely engage in blemishless Kaikaryam. Vazhivil kalamellam udanai manni vazhivila adimai seiya vendum naam here until the end of this life. It cannot be a burden for you who has guided me so long, so well, so beautifully, so mercifully until now to help me a little more to the remaining shorter duration of life. We need to plead that. On our behalf, Swami Desika mentions this. Ariyada arulali peruman seiyum andamila udaviyellam alapparare. Absolutely none. Only him. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalane Srimate Venkatesha Yavedanta Gurave Namah. Namo Narayana. Adiyan.